Hello everybody, I am Shomo. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss important books regarding GPAT 2021. I have written some of them. So you can see here some books called general books written by Inamdar and Umang Sa. These two are very important books for your MCQ purpose and a brief introduction or brief topic. Okay, these two are very important. In case of Inamdar, you will get here previous year questions with detailed explanation, and in case of Umang Sa, this book is very much important because in this book you will get several informations in brief, which is very important, and the detail of each chapter is given very shortly and very sufficient amount. Okay, in very sufficient amount. So these two books, you have to have these two books. Okay, so this is the most important thing. And if you have books like your written by Muhammad Ali, that is also important, but these two books are more important. Okay, then coming to the next topic, I mean pharmacology. For pharmacology, if you have KD-3PATI, okay, this is sufficient. So KD-3PATI, Essentials of Medical Pharmacology by KD-3PATI is very, very important. It should have. Okay, you should have these books, and a MCQ book by KD-3PATI also. Okay, this is also important. See, not only the textbook written by KD-3PATI is sufficient. You have to have some MCQ books. Okay, some MCQ books like written by KD-3PATI. There is also a MCQ book written by KD-3PATI. This is also important because you have to know what are the questions coming to your exam. What are the questions which appeared, which came in your previous exam. Okay, that is also important. So then coming to the next topic, pharmaceutical chemistry. For pharmaceutical chemistry, see, pharmaceutical chemistry have different topics like organic chemistry is there, medicinal chemistry is there, then biochemistry is there. Okay, so Umang Sa, the book written by Umang Sa, it is important for your organic chemistry also. Then for medicinal chemistry, you should have Alagar Sami or Wilson Gisbold. Okay, for biochemistry, you should have Sottunaran. These books are sufficient. For medicinal chemistry, you can prefer Foy's medicinal chemistry. That is also good. But for GPAT only, up to Wilson Gisbold is sufficient. Okay, up to Wilson Gisbold is sufficient. Then coming to the biochemistry, Sottunaran is good. Okay, you can see there are several. See, GPAT 2020 to GPAT exam, some questions may come from biochemistry. I mean, not in large amount, but some questions, 2 or 3 or 5 questions may come from biochemistry, and Sottunaran is sufficient for that. You can prefer Umang Sa also for this. Okay, in this book also you will get some portions from biochemistry. Then coming to the next important topic, I mean pharmaceutics. See, pharmaceutics also is having 4 different segments. Like one is physical pharmacy, then pharmaceutics, then pharmaceutical engineering, then microbiology. See, for physical pharmacy, you should refer Subramaniam. Okay, Subramaniam sir ka book hai, jo aapko refer karna padega. Then Latchmann Lieberman is also there. Then Martins is quite good book. Okay. You have to refer this. Okay. Then Umang Sa, this book. Umang Sa. Okay. In this book, you will get very brief and sufficient amount of information regarding physical pharmacy and pharmaceutics. Okay. Then pharmaceutics, Lieberman Lachman is also there. Then for pharmaceutical engineering, Subramaniam sir ka aur ek book hai, pharma engineering bolke. Okay, usko refer karna padega. Then up to then Umang Sa ka ek book hai. Okay, jo this book you have to read it. Okay, then coming to the microbiology portion. For microbiology, Umang Sa ka book is sufficient. Okay, then if you want to learn more in more detail, then you have to go for Feljar or some other books. Okay, Feljar is quite good. Okay, then one more thing is that I have not written here pharmacognosy. Okay, pharmacognosy ke liye aapko refer karna padega. Kokatiya sir ka ek book hai, wo jyada sufficient hai, wo acha hai, us book aapko refer karna padega. See, total 4 subjects, four papers, four subjects are most important in GPAT. One is pharmacology, then is pharmaceutical chemistry, then is pharmaceutics, then is your pharmacognosy. Okay, so I have discussed all these, okay, and the books for this. Okay, yes, one more thing, this MCQ book for pharmacology is not written by K.D. Tripathi. Its publisher is JP Brothers, okay, which is also the publisher of your essential of medical pharmacology by K.D. Tripathi. Okay, so this is the end of our video. Hope you have enjoyed it well. Okay, so please like us, like the video, and subscribe us.